Hello guys, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can share files on your Seedbox to your desktop or anybody using Resilio using an application called BT Sync. So as you might be having many files in your Seedbox, you might want to share them with your friends and even download them to your device. But it can be a long process to again and again go to file manager and download the files. Instead, you can use BT Sync application and download it directly to your device or share it with anybody. So just click on install, and as soon as you click on install, BT Sync will start integrating with our Evo Seedbox. And to share on any device, your device will need an Home Sync application by Resilio. So make sure you have that application in your device, or anybody who you want to share that is with must have this application. So as you can see, our app has installed. We'll just click on open over here. So as soon as you click on open, it will ask you your username and password that are available in your client area. So once you sign in, you will be able to see a dashboard of Resilio Sync. So before that, it will ask you, are you using Sync for business or home? So let's just go with home, and you can name anything. Let's go with my Evo Seedbox. You need to check these box and get started. So this is your sync interface. All the files that you can add from your Seedbox will be available over here. See, you can choose. These are files available in your Seedbox. You can check their path from here, and you can select any file that you want to add to share with your friends. And just click on this plus button, and there are multiple options, that is share files, encrypted folder, standard folder, and this is for pro, for collaborating with other people. If somebody else is sharing a file with you using a key or a link, you can just click over here and paste that link in this column and click on next. So that file will be downloaded to your Seedbox. So just click on this button and we'll share a file with our own device. So just click on manual and any file, it's fine. This. And let's say I want to share this EPUB file. So I'll just click on open. As soon as I click on open, the file is added to BT Sync, and there are multiple options. I can do it using a Sync mobile app, so I'll just have to scan this QR code right now and the file will be available in my mobile application. Or else I can send a link using email or just copy this link. So if you want to share this with somebody, you can just email them right out the link, and if it's in your own device, you can just copy the link. So this is the link, just copy it and close this, and open the Resilio in your desktop app and click on plus, enter key link, just paste it over in and click on next. So as soon as you click on next, it will ask you the path in which you have to download this file. So I'll just click on download, and you can see over here the download status is loading the file. It is receiving directly from the Seedbox, and once this is complete, you will be able to see this in your local storage on your device. And if you have shared this with your friends, you can see if they have downloaded it or not. So here the download is complete. You can see over here I've got a notification, and if I click on this, I can see this file over here in my download folder that was originally in my Seedbox, and it hardly took some seconds to download. It will depend on your internet speed actually. So let's just check our Seedbox, and you can see over here this file status upload has been done, and you can even categorize it if you have sent this file or if you have received it. So suppose if you want to add some files to your Seedbox from your device, so we'll just click over here, click on add and share file. Let's say you want to share Hyder. Actually, we have Hyder already present over here. So we'll just click on share from here. And you can do this again via email or copying the QR link or show the QR code. So we'll just copy this link And you can see over here, the link expires on 17th of December. So there, this link is public, so it has some duration of share. So make sure once you share it, you complete the task and actually remove the link so that your link is not shared with anybody else. So just copy this link and go to your seed box. This is your seed box, right? You haven't received anything else. You have no files found in receipt. Just click on this plus button and paste the link that you of the file that you want to upload to your seed box. Then click on next. So this will ask you to change your root directory. You cannot use this directory. It will show you an error. So just change it, and you can use any other file, let's say manual, and just click on open and download. So as you can see, it will check the status of the file, and yeah, it's completed. And there is some error though, conflict. Okay, I have multiple files regarding the same name in the same folder, so I'll just ignore it. And as you can see, I have there is a green arrow upwards that shows that I have uploaded this file, and there is a blue arrow downwards that shows that I have downloaded this file, that is received it from somewhere else. So that's it for this video. Here you can connect as many Resilio accounts and share links with anybody. So you just have to upload it from your end, and they can receive those files and add it in their device or in their own seed box if they have one. And it is as simple as it can be. So thank you for watching this video. I hope you understood how you can use BTSync and share files seamlessly across multiple devices using just one application. Thank you for watching this video.